Now, I claimed before that the square is a very efficient shape. Why do I make that claim? Well, let's see. Imagine you have a backyard of 49 feet by 100 feet. The area of the yard is a rectangle, 49 times 100, or 4,900 square feet.